Your average dog, 80 pounds, man. So if you fought an 80-pound dude, you'd spend half of it laughing and all of it fucking that little motherfucker up. So approach it like you're fighting a little weird 80-pound man with powerful jaws. Let's talk technique.
Is it ill? Do it need to be fixed? That shit is real done. Stop talking like your skills don't kill. Nah, it's just that sometimes I feel like that I can write more valid than the last. Yo, that shit is cash, trust me, done. I'll never lead you astray. Take my word, niggas wanna hear how you think. It be that shit that you wouldn't expect to win. That stay playing in they decks over and again. Speak your thoughts, put your all in it. Whatever's in your mind, spit it. Place your anger on the page, release tension on the tape. A stress burst, seem to be what they most thirst. Makes fake niggas disperse and never challenge your worst.
Balancing the weakness is what I specialize in. Don't you my nigga, cause you keep me hype while I'm writing. Kept me on point in the night when it might go down. Keep my eyes wide in the daytime as well. Kept me focused on what's real and nothing else. I find it healthy to conversate with myself. I kick it with my doubt.
Kept you alive all these years.
It's that inner voice you should've took heed to and shit. Could've been home instead of bleeding. Maybe next time you listen when it speaks.
Yo, done, I got a story to tell. Remember last week's mission? I told you bring the gun.
Nah, I'm missing.
Without me, you be a memory. I'm the one you could come to for guidance. Bring you home alive when you wildin'. Kept you out of harm's way. Told you when to spray. Told you when it's time to put it away. And when the cops came, you were safe. Without question, I stay aware, done. I'm listening every time we speak, it's real. I know your intentions is to make sure we both safe and living and breathing. Gets all respect from me, done. Believe it.
Got kids to raise and bills to pay. Enemies to lay down when they stand in our way. It's only us.
What about the clique?
Now if you die, is they coming? When you shot, do they feel the bullet? And when you broke, can they fix it? Aight, then you keep writing and let me do the thinking. I brought us this far without mistaking.
Voices in my head from choices that I dreaded choosing. Cautions I should've took heed. Lost in my weed, steady losing. Thug stripes, bandits of honor. Forced to succeed, whores on their knees. Fucking with millionaires, killers and thieves. I fucked them till there's no feeling where I bust and I pee. I lust the cars, but I suffered and my scars run deep. I stay to myself one deep, pray to my God, cause he say when it's hard, get on one knee and ask God for forgiveness. Fuck the cast, the ice, Ferraris with 220 on the dash when your life ain't right. See niggas smile up in your face and stick a knife in your back. Snake shake a hand and got his dick up in your wife back. Why is it like that? It's life, black. This is the game. The way I see it, both bitches and niggas is the same. I trust myself, I can't fuck myself. When hoes leave and no weed, I still know me. Just myself, fear's weakness. Learn from what experience teaches. Beware leeches, they vampires. My secrets never follow, cause most niggas are straight up cowards. Take care of my body's the temple, my mind is the power.